This is a Braun hair dryer from the late 50s, early 60s, designed by Braun AG, by Reinhold Weiss. And I'm going to turn it on.